Ah, just hanging out up here on the lighthouse, checking out Lagoon Mountain Resort. So nice at night. What is that out there? No, not the cross. The light shining out of the water. Yeah, the cross is built by my boy Cap. He does a lot of good Minecraft videos. You can go check him out. I always link his channel in the description. But what is that light out there? If that's what I think that is, that wasn't supposed to be open this weekend. But if it is, we're going to go check it out. Because that's supposed to be a disco, baby. That's right. We put an underwater disco in. So I've got to get down here and check it out because it wasn't supposed to be open this week. It wasn't going to open up till next week. But we're going to find out. The lights were on. I mean, somebody got to be home. I mean, somebody home. We going to party. Gonna have ourselves a big eyed time in the disco club. Like Studio 54 up in this bitch. Be like, what's going on? Let me in. Let me in. Daddy wants to sing with you. I got the damn lights are on. We're gonna figure it out. You and I. We, us, all of us, we gonna figure this out. Together. Let's see. Oh shit, look how fancy. That damn laying out the red carpet for Daddy. Damn. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit, look at the waterfall. They done all grown off and got fancified on us up in this bitch long ball. Lagoon Mountain Resort, damn it. Just cause I own it, I can't call it Lagoon Long Ball Mountain Resort. It's Lagoon Mountain Resort. Damn, check out the fountains. Look at the disco floor. Oh shit, they put LB in here for me. LB for me. I just busted a rhyme up in this bitch. That's a big full bar. Shit, let's dance, boy. God damn. Get down. Come on, I'm ready. Dad's going to dance on the dance floor. You just take a breather here for just a second. Get my freak on. Here we go now. Girls, y'all want this? You know you do. Yeah. Check it out now. Oh, yeah. Just the moon. Oh, come on now. Let the moon walk all over your ass. Yeah. Oh yeah, check me out now. I'm going to moonwalk. Check a rump, check a rump, check a rump, rump, check a rump. Yeah. I'm a moonwalk. I've had one too many drinks. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's getting down. That's getting down. Give me another drink. I'm thirsty. After all that dancing and boogie and woogieing, I'm ready to get drunk. Have a good eye time. Big, good eye, big eye time, whatever. I'm drunk. Yeah, check it out. You can see the lighthouse, all the other places, the casino through the ceiling. I'm gonna take it back here and check out this bathroom. Put a bathroom in this bad boy. That red car. I like that red and black. I think it goes good together. Check it out. Got the three toilets up in this bitch. It's a universal sex bathroom right here. Anybody can come in here and take a piss. We don't care. It's like I said, like Studio 54. There's all kinds of freaky shit went on in that place. Check it out. Yeah, one more. Oh, yeah. That came out pretty nice. I like that. That looks good. As a matter of fact, I might have a better view for you. Just to give you an idea of how deep this is. This is actually built at the bottom of the ocean. So I'm going to go out here. Let's go outside. And you get a real appreciation for just how hard this was to build, really, and how long it took. It's taking a long time. This thing started being built off and on probably about when the casino was being built, I think. I don't know. I can't remember exactly. But check this bad boy out. Oh, shit. But yeah, this is a lot of fun. This is a lot of work. I got to thank my boy Lumber King, Dynamo LSG. Of course, y'all know Dynamo LSG is like one of my chief engineers. Lumber King is always involved in this stuff. You know, he doesn't have a YouTube channel, so he doesn't get a lot of recognition as much as, you know, everybody else does, I don't guess. But Lumber King, my boy, he always going to be my boy. Been my best friend since I was like 16 years old. He's still involved in this. But yeah, they all come in here, helped us out. I am going on vacation next week, so there will not be any uploads next week from me. So please, don't hate on me. Daddy got to have a break. I got to have myself a little break. So, anyway, hope y'all enjoy this video. And I am out of here. See you the week after next.